I just want to say one thing that I'm hearing a lot of frustration out there is that Mayor de Blasio used the song as a prop during the election to talk about how empathetic he is to the plight of kids back in the ones in Manhattan, like the Javier Payne's of the world, the kids in Grant. And he's basically been silent. As far as I can tell, he's made no public, his office has made no comment about this raid. His office has made no comment about the incident that happened with the 14-year-old boy in the Bronx. So I think if he's going to use his son as a prop to get elected, he needs to be able to, you know, say something when this stuff happens under his watch.